Dear G7 Leaders.
Dear G7 Leaders.
Chers dirigeants du G7.
Liebe G7 Staatsoberhäupter.
Kein Leader del G7.
G7 no. Dai hano minna sama e.
We need your help. It's urgent and our futures depend on it.
COVID-19 has put our rights to quality, inclusive and safe education in further jeopardy.
Prior to this crisis, 258 million of us were out of school, and this number may double as a result of this pandemic.
Our education is one of the most important tools enabling us to transform our lives,
which in time of crisis is more important than ever.
We want to live in a world which is better than how we found it. Great progress has been made across the world these past two decades, but COVID-19 is a major threat to this. We cannot afford to go backwards now.
As political leaders, you make decisions every day, and in times of crisis, your choices weigh heavier. COVID-19 has led you to make one of the decisions of crucial significance. Now you are presented with the opportunity to secure our chance at a better future.
Help us ensure our rights to quality, inclusive and safe education.
Ensure $5 billion to the Global Partnership for Education.
There are 5 billion reasons why access to education should be a concern to all donors, governments, and the private sector. We want to remind you of just 5 of these reasons.
Number 1, access to safe and inclusive education for all girls and marginalized genders increases gender equality.
2, a gender-responsive curriculum and trained teachers of all genders prepares us for the reality of our world.
3, education has become virtual in every aspect, but we are lacking access to these digital tools. Digital skills are critical for education and the jobs of the future.
Number 4, without your funding, inequalities remain part of our daily lives. We want to feel and see structural and sustained change.
Number 5, education is a human right. We should all have access to education, no matter our class, gender identity, sexuality, ability, and whether we live in conflict-affected or rural areas.
We ask you to ensure $5 billion for 2021 to 2025 to GPE in order to support the lower-income countries in transforming education and unlocking the future we want.
We ask you to ensure our rights to quality, inclusive, and safe education.
If you don't protect our education today by investing in times of crisis, we may be looking at a tomorrow of ever more challenges and not enough people to solve them.